What's up, guys? So it's been a hot minute since we did a vlog, and I'm going to Toronto tomorrow. I'm sure I'm probably gonna get ragged on for saying that wrong, but I'm going to Toronto, Canada for my 30th. I turned 30 this year, and then your girl's also a fiance, so we're now celebrating that too. But before we get started with the festivities, you guys already know the deal. I have to do some last minute content. So we are getting ready to do this packing video, some like ASMR type kind of deal. I actually like really doing these videos. It's just a lot of work and it's bad for your knees, but it's fine. It is fine. So we're gonna record this video and I have to go do a little bit more errands. And yeah. And then we're gonna be on the way to Toronto tomorrow. So not super early, it's like an 8:30 a.m. flight. And it's only like an hour, not even an hour and 30 airtime. So basically up and then down. So I'm excited. But first we're gonna get to this recording and then we're actually going to put the stuff in the luggage. So yeah, let's get to it.
Staring at two different views on your window ledge. Coffee is gone cold, it's like time froze. There you go, wishing, floating down, I'm wishing. It's like I'm always causing problems, causing. We're gonna sweep this under the carpet. I hope that I can turn back the time to make it all alright.
Hey babe, where are we going? Toronto. I'm sitting here waiting. You're gonna board in like 30-ish minutes. So I forgot to vlog like us getting here, but like it's fine. It was. How you feel?
Tired.
Toronto is actually really pretty.
The weather
it's
is
good.
Yeah.
It smells yeah. good. It's like clean air.
It's not a bunch of horns honking.
It's very quiet.
Yeah. It is really quiet for a city.
We found like this park.
A bunch of different vegetation.
What?
It's so weird. There's a nice cool breeze.
Yeah. And thunder.
Thunder.
Yeah. Hopefully we can check in soon. It's 2:00. We got like another hour, so I'm just gonna sit here and do nothing because we're both very tired. So see you guys in a bit. So this is it, and then you can do all kinds of stuff with it.
Osmo.
Yeah, the Osmo Pocket 3.
Osmo Pocket 3.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
But I am vlogging. If you guys want to say hi.
What's up?
Forget the W Toronto. Come and see us.
Come and see him, guys. Y'all, I suck at this vlogging thing. We're in the room. And we're chilling. I think we've been in here for what, like 3 hours? It's like 3:00. And W Toronto laid out a whole spread for your girl for my 30th birthday and also for our engagement. And I didn't vlog any of it. I will insert a couple photos so you guys can see a couple videos that I did. But I did not do anything. Honestly, was very surprised. They hooked it up. Definitely the hospitality is like 10 out of 10. So. I was just sitting here talking to Steph and I was like, I didn't vlog any of that. So it's fine. We're good. But I'm gonna show you guys some pictures and I can show you guys the balloons right now. There they are. There's the balloons and they say happy birthday and they are bubbly. They brought in some champagne. Those are my Skittles. They gave us these little koozie thingamajiggies, wine thingies, another tote bag, which I
love, because you never have enough totes. They gave us a whole charcuterie spread. They also had this little, like, pistachio thing. Steph ate it. I don't really care for pistachio, but it was thought that counts. Mm, gave us this. And they also gave us these things.
It's like I'm proposing again.
Yeah, yeah. So they have a little champagne machine downstairs.
Moet.
So we can use those. And, of course, they left a little handwritten note. We love a handwritten note. And some fans, because, yeah. So that was it. But I'll show you guys, you know, the actual setup, because we destroyed this table, but it's fine.
I got all that one audio.
We're at Tim Hortons. Kind of reminds me of a Starbucks, but maybe better. I don't know. We were told we had to come here, so we'll see. And we got the Timbits, so I'm excited for those. You excited?
Yeah.
So excited.
Kind of regret.
This is getting the pot.
A monster, or is that a bird of paradise?
Bird of paradise.
Would you rate it?
Oh, the Tim Hortons? I'd say it's like an 8 out of 10.
8 out of 10?
For what it is.
Yeah. What about the Timbits?
The Timbits are good. They're very sweet.
We got 10 of them. We did the assorted. I was just going to do glazed, but we got the assorted Johns. And then, oops, shit. And then coffee. I got a little too strong. I did 2 espresso shots. But it's fine. Good?
The regular glaze is better.
And I just got a sausage biscuit, and I asked for some strawberry jam. Real American of me, but it's fine. It's good.
What do you rate it?
I'd say 8 out of 10. It's not bad. Definitely beats the selection at Starbucks.
Mm-hmm.
But like you said, it's more comparable to a Dunkin'.
But better.
So, they were busy. They were very busy. So... job, you know. Well, I like this drink better. Oh shit, dress better. Natasha's tardy. Actually, yeah, she's tardy.
Mm-hmm. Touching stuff.
What? I'm just looking.
Is it back of the same spot? That's cute. The infamous. She sits right there. Mm-hmm. She's learning the digi, y'all. She's like, I don't know how to use it. Look who it is.
Oh, hi.
What up?
Oh my god, it's so weird you're here. Welcome.
What up, mommy?
Yeah. Only took us like, what, like 2-3 years? I was trying to calculate. I was like, how long have we known each other?
Definitely during COVID.
Yes, yeah, so it was 2020.
Yeah.
But I think before that, so like 2019? Maybe, like end of 2019?
Yeah.
Early 2020?
Finally!
I know! Finally, the plans made it out of group chat.
Hi!
Natasha! Also, congratulations!
Thanks!
Oh my god! Welcome to the club.
Welcome. What up?
Now you're part of it.
I like the suit, dog.
Thank you!
It's fancy.
And I got all nervous. And then pursuit-wise, like, I know we dabbled on the conversation of pink.
Yeah.
So we do pink? Or do we want something a little bit more? Like, I don't know. If you say you have every color. What do you?
That's cool.
You have purple.
I've got purple. I've got hunter green. I've got maroon. Mm-hmm. I've got black. I've got gray. I've got basically all the simple colors.
Yeah, you got all the basics. So and what then, about patterns? Do you want like?
I've got a seersucker.
It is hard.
So many options. Damn you, Natasha. You are gonna do my suit. Who else is gonna do my suit?
Aw, that means a lot because you do have options, and I would never be mad because I understand that. Like, you have like all these amazing deals. So.
Nah.
See, this is the vibe. Yeah. It's like party on the top, casual on the back. Oh, no, vice versa. Here, face me. Show the people how crazy this shirt looks.
Oh shit.
So this just shows me how much I need to obviously be shortened. I'm gonna make sure it's not as long so you're not tucking in as much. We're gonna let out the hips just a bit so it's sitting comfortably. We're gonna take in the box.
We just finished the shooting. I got 2 custom shirts and I'm waiting on the fall stuff to come in and then I'm gonna decide. But it was fun. The talk was great. And now we're at we forget, but it's a Mexican spot. The talk show recommended.
Very cute here, though.
It is. So, this is cool. Toronto is a vibe, and there's no humidity. It's perfect weather. It's 78 right now. So, oh, yeah. Toronto is a vibe. Not everybody, you know, is the same. Oh, this looks good. Yeah, chicken quesadilla. What is that? What she said. Excited. Our drinks are amazing. This giant bad boy. Big boy. She got this like mezcal. John. Dig in, baby. Oh yeah. Ooh, the noise. Where you wanna go? You wanna walk down and walk back this way? Shit. Jurassic Park! Wow. Look at that. Remember what we took at the museum?
Oh, yeah.
I was holding your hand?
Yeah. I'm just thinking that. I'm like, you know what this reminds me of?
When I asked you to be my girlfriend. I would have some nice plated armor. Oh yeah. Like this? Fancy. We are at the Skylight at the W. Preview.
So it's like harassing gravy.
Pretty woman.
Doing like
so apparently it's Mediterranean. Excited to try. We got our drinks. Steph got the Wishy Roses, which is tequila, of course. And I got the Green Light Daiquiri, which is rum. So I'm excited. Nothing to say?
It's a long day.
Thank you.
Ooh, it's sugary on that.
Yeah.
Salt. It's salt. And sugar. That's a pretty cut.
Oh, you see the bumblebee? Oh, it's Patron tequila cut. That's cute. I
forgot we were.
Okay. Behind the scenes.
She's working 9 to 5. And then now he's teaching 5 to 10.
What are you doing? We Gucci. I'm just sitting here silent. Alright.
Come on now, dog. Come on, man.
Sorry.
That car is good too.
Oh shit.
Mine is like sour and tequila-y. How's your drink?
It's a little sweet, but strong. Bitch. What'd you get? You got olives?
These are smoked olives.
And then what is this?
This is lamb kofta.
Lamb kofta with feta and some tomato sauce and of course the pita. Mmm, it smells good. What is that? What is that?
It's tomatoes.
Hey babe.
Looking at the world happiness scale, because I just discovered that that's a thing, so I wanted to see how happy and how satisfied Canadians are with their life here. They're in the top 15, so it's just really interesting, so that's what I'm doing right now.
That's what we do in our spare time,
we
guys.
We Google a lot.
We've Googled a lot since we've been here. Obviously, I think the number one is like the exchange rate, so I'm a fan of that. But now this, what else did we Google?
Oh.
Dots. So I was like, all the windows have dots on them. So then I Googled, look at dots, look at dots in windows in Canada, and it's to prevent birds from flying into windows because apparently there's bird problem. And like, millions of birds die every year from smashing into windows. I thought it was for the durability, smashing into windows. Yeah, I thought it was for like, you know, it's like shatterproof. No, it's for the birds. Today we are going to the CN Tower. I feel like we just have to cross that off the bucket list, which is cool. And then we're gonna trot around there for a little bit. And then we've got a mixology class tonight and then dinner at the living room. So yeah, today's gonna be fun. So I'll take you guys with us. Sunscreen.
I said deodorant.
We are standing. We are standing in line for the CN Tower. Can y'all pay attention? Excuse me. The line. The line. Standing in line for the CN Tower. It's absolutely nuts. But I don't feel like paying $69 for to skip the line.
Yeah.
This is like this.
Get
is
a shot of it.
And I don't know. I already got the tower. This is so complicated. Cue the elevators this way.
Hey, once again, please watch your step.
I'm gonna go grab you. That was cool. Don't be scared.
Base sweetness would be the simple syrup and Cointreau, or like the
Sam, give me some wise words.
Never let them know your next move.
Okay. All right, babe, your turn.
What she said.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Babe.
What? It's 11:59. Uh-huh. We got like a couple seconds until it's officially your birthday.
It's
12 o'clock. Happy birthday.
Happy
30th.
Good. Shout out to Apple Maps and Google Maps. What? What's your name?
My name's Corey.
Corey. I'm vlogging, so you'll be on my vlog.
Nice, nice, nice. I appreciate that. Make the vlog.
Yeah.
Where are you from?
Please tell me she has it. Ended up at Kith. We got some sneakers. Shout out to Babe. My birthday present.
She getting spoiled.
Cause I'm dirty 30, baby. Dirty 30.
Thanks.
Steph. Yeah, no, that's disgusting. I'm dead.
I've gone my whole life without that.
Yeah.
You learn something every day.
When social media friends unite.
Thank you.
in the middle.
I know. They did such a nice job. They sent me photos.
Who sent you photos?
Okay. So what is this? What are we doing?
Strawberry lipstick.
Strawberry edible lipstick. Part of our little caboodle, kit and caboodle of tasty treats. Thanks to W Hotel. Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Ooh, very chocolatey. These are gorgeous.
Yeah.
Ooh. I've got about 5,000 cocktails right here.
I know, we have, there's just a lot happening on this table.
It's a lot happening.
We've never been so spoiled in our lives.
There's a lot happening.
So much.
We made it. Lord, you would think we didn't work out. That was a workout.
For all the alcohol we've consumed, we have burned equal calories.
Very much so. We're excited to check out the castle. Everyone says it's cool, so excited to check it out and see whose it is, why it's here.
How long it's been there.
How long it's been, who, what, where, when, why.
All the history.
Yeah, all the history. Y'all, look at this birds of paradise. I am a newly plant mom, and this is nuts. Oh, look, a new leaf is forming. A new leaf is coming.
And what do you think this is next? Look at that stuff. It's either 4 feet or for babies. It is actually your right side. A football. No, a football.
Oh,
you see, after a busy day at the stables with the horses, I don't want to tread mud through these beautiful marble floors. So here is where one of my young assistants will set down a chair for me, take off my boots and stockings, and scrub my feet. Ooh. 25 cents a day if you're looking for a summer job. I'd offer it. I predict in the future each footpath will have its very own telephone next to it. No, I don't have a crystal ball. There's just certain things that logic dictates about the future. For example, we know I shall be here till my dying day. And we know Canada will always be part of the monarchy. We know children will always be well behaved. And we know by the end of the day, someone will be coming near back to me, asking me for that 25 cents a day job. Don't you think so?
I agree.
Room and board, sir. Are you interested? Cleaning feet, scrubbing feet? So hard to get.
Riding a horse?
Ride the horse? Good to see you, cool dude.
Alright, we got gelato. Oops, my napkins just fell. It's fine. I got strawberry. What'd you get?
I got milk chocolate. It does kind of taste like water ice. This doesn't. I like it better. Really? You have this after having that, so but we've been pretty lucky with that.
Oh.
the weather here
Toronto.
So far.
Toronto weather.
Toronto.
So no T.
We were pronouncing it Toronto.
Toronto.
And then her native
Torontians.
Said it's, yeah, what are you guys even called? Torontonians?
Torontians?
Well,
tell us in the comments.
It's Toronto.
Toronto.
You don't pronounce the T, and the first T is like a CH.
Yeah. Toronto. But it's been a vibe. But I'm like sweating. But no, this castle was cool. And then tonight we have city cruises. But we're gonna eat this and then go back to the room and chill.
Take a shower.
Take a shower.
You're sweating.
Yeah, and chill. Also, public safety here. 10/10. Public transit, not public safety. Public transit.
Safety. I mean, it was pretty safe.
Yeah, safe, clean.
Yeah.
Definitely not like Philly or New York. But no, it's been cool. I'll be back. I'll definitely be back.
A few moments later.
So we gave Toronto too much praise. We had a scheduled city cruise at 7:15. We left like 45 minutes in advance.
We were like, let's take public transit, you know.
It's been good.
Try to be like natives.
And subway was fine. Yeah. And it was the streetcar that was delayed by like 10-15 minutes. So we tried to take an Uber to the harbor, and then that wasn't quick enough, so we got out and like
got out and ran. Literally ran to the boat. 7:15 was our reservation. We got there like 7:13, and they were already pulling the lines, and it was a no-go. So
yeah.
The 8 o'clock was full, so they couldn't get us in until 8:45. So here we are now.
Here we are, front center.
First in line.
Front
we're
center.
Not playing any games.
None. So we're going to enjoy this damn cruise and take you guys with us, so. I'm over it. I'm ready to watch House of Dragons, not Game of Thrones. House of Dragons, so, yeah. We made it. We got told by the...
Ooh. All right there. Good evening, everyone. Welcome aboard the Showboat Royal Grace on behalf of City Cruises for the Toronto Harbour Tour. Are you guys excited for the cruise?